In today's modern age, the future of robotic personal assistance is poised to transform not just how we work, but how we live. Imagine a beautiful and highly intelligent humanoid robot greeting you each morning in the office. For busy executives and business owners, these assistants could become indispensable partners in managing the relentless pace of business life. Picture starting your day with a detailed, voice-guided briefing prepared overnight. Meetings, financial summaries, staffing updates, and competitor analysis already at a glance. A robotic assistant could automatically adjust your calendar, rebook meetings if a flight gets delayed, and even draft emails based on your past communication style. Beyond scheduling, they could handle payroll calculations, track budgets, and generate real-time reports, freeing you from hours of administrative work so you can focus on strategy and growth. But the real evolution lies in their ability to act proactively. Advanced AI systems can anticipate staff shortages and suggest temporary hires, monitor your company's online reputation, and even scan global markets for investment opportunities that align with your business goals. It's like having a chief of staff, analyst, and HR manager rolled into one tirelessly efficient companion who never sleeps. Yet after a demanding day, these robotic assistants could offer something even more unexpected: emotional and physical companionship. For single businessmen especially, returning home to an AI companion that can hold intelligent conversation, share a drink, or simply listen could help relieve the stress and loneliness that often accompany high-powered roles. Designed with realistic expressions and warm, human-like responses, they can offer a comforting presence, someone who remembers your preferences, your stories, and your mood patterns. And for those who seek intimacy, future designs might even allow for safe, consensual physical companionship, bridging the gap between professional support and personal connection. It's a vision of the future where technology doesn't just make us more productive, but also more balanced, fulfilled, and understood. In the coming years, robotic personal assistants could become more than tools. They could be trusted partners helping executives navigate the pressures of modern life, seamlessly blending the professional and the personal in ways we're only beginning to imagine. The office of tomorrow might not just be staffed with people, but with perfectly tailored, endlessly patient robotic allies by your side. So, what do you think? Would you like a humanoid robotic personal assistant? Let us know in the comments below.